Hello YouTube and welcome to my channel. My name is David and today as usual we will analyze a project that I personally found interesting. But first, an important warning, this video is not financial advice. Investing in any project is a risk, you should remember this. And now, let's talk about the project. This project is called Doge X Moon and it's just recently ended a pre-sale where 400 BNB was collected. And today the token launch will take place and I'm sure there will be a huge hype around this project. Doge X Moon isn't an ecosystem token what will have its own wallet app for Android and Apple stores, allowing holders to check their daily and weekly projections for rewarding on the currently investment. Doge X Moon is created on the Binance Smart Chain and is a BEP20 token. Doge X Moon A is a payment gateway plugin, what the team will be introducing in the coming weeks to allow e-commerce websites to attach plugin and create a major utility for the Doge X Moon community and a real-life use case, where will be an added option with a pay with Doge X Moon, what will allows user to purchase item on a wear website and the price will go with current price set at the time of purchase. Adventures of the project. Community are a community-driven project that takes all ideas and options on board. Global team are open to everyone. It's a public ICO and welcome all countries to adopt token. Rewards: rewarding holders with DogeCoin and rewards from the Doge X Moon app. Why choose token? Doge X Moon app. Introducing app what gives reward to holders. Wallet integration: store your tokens on every own Doge X Moon wallet. No fees. Doge X Moon wallet and app will always be completely free. Security. Security for Doge X Moon is a priority and will be taken very serious. Techonomics. 50% tax, 8% DogeCoin rewards every 600 minutes, 5% buybacks and marketing, 2% goes to liquidity for stable growth. Token distribution. Burn 50%. Pre-sale plus liquidity 40%. Provide sale 8%. Development 2%. This project has also been audited by the Black Audit Report Company, which is a good guarantee of the project's security. The project also has its own roadmap. A good complete roadmap is of great importance. This usually indicates the high professionalism of the team. What the team has a clear plan for the development of their project, but what is more important is what the team clearly follows its roadmap. If it's not, then it doesn't make any sense. Before I start to review the project, I watch the project, its team, their announcements, and then came conclusion what the words of the teams can be trusted. Well, let's see what happened next, but at the moment everything looks very transparent. I personally spent 2 days communicating with the team and in potential investment on a Telegram chat. Unfortunately, I didn't receive an answer to all my questions, but the answer to the main questions were received and didn't arouse any suspicions. As for the chat activity, I really like the asset. The project has strong shillers and meme creators, and in general, the project looks mature from a point of view on audience and it's ready to achieve its goals. This is a really cool project what interested me, but don't forget, what we are in the DeFi sector and finding such a project is a great access. Watch why? I keep looking for new safe projects for you. Bye bye everyone.